For the repair of the JRCS ESM PCB, the following procedure was necessary. Replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we added 24-volt AC power supply. By adding a cable, we test the relay contacts of the PCB in order to check if they're working successfully.
Αυτό.
It is now clear that the PCB is working successfully and is ready to be delivered to the customer.